When the city of Chicago first unveiled Cows on Parade, no one imagined how big of a hit those cows would be. But by the time the exhibit ends next month, it is estimated the city will have milked as much as $250 million in business from those cows. And now, as ABC 7's Frank Matthew reports, voters have chosen the cream of the crop.
Chicago's Cows on Parade has been milked for more hype than a city election, and here we go again. And speaking of elections, this cow called Mirorium is the winner of an award called Udder Best Cow. MetroMix.com built a website featuring all of the city's art-covered cows. The people voted. Mirorium won.
You went to the website, you looked at all the cows, and you just selected the cow you liked best and voted for it there. And they were tabulated online.
So Chicagoans could vote early and often, as many times as they wanted?
Well, theoretically they could.
Jeffrey Conroy is the sculptor who created Mirorium. He's an artist in his spare time. He makes a living as a heating and air conditioning engineer.
I'm happy where I'm at now, and I'm happy doing things like this and showing in galleries when I can, and we'll see.